Ghettos are created out of free will on both sides. But as a result of fear on both sides too, often amid all-pervading absence of knowledge of the other side. Is such a free will really free? Is such a fear unadulteratedly bad? After all, free will is really a canard. And fear helps you live. Are ghettos bad?